Cashier Philip Doss. He is a Wareham High School Wareham High School alumni as well. What year? Do you want to say? 1968. Can we all give him a round of applause? Does everyone have their paddles ready? Oh, wait a minute. They're getting nervous. Okay, all right, all right.
If you have paddles, raise them up so I can see them. Remember, when you did, when I say, so, did you hear that?
Yeah.
So, did you hear that?
Yeah.
Oh, did you hear me?
Yeah.
I want to raise your hand. You hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm re-identifying myself. My name is Philip Gomes, Colonel Philip Gomes, and this hat that I have is, I graduated from the Missouri School of Auctioneering about 10 years ago. And all auctioneers are known as honorary titles, the term. Just so you know why I have this hat on.
I know.
So when I graduated, we were given that title. At the end of the Civil War, we're going to get political, but President Lincoln decided that he's going to give his generals the responsibility to take all the war inventory, all the personal inventory, and auction it off fashionably and sell it back to people in Philadelphia. And he gave that responsibility to the general who gave it to the colonels, and they ended up dressing like I with this hat on. And I duplicated that, and that's why I'm getting honorary title, that's why I do that. Okay, so that's just a little edification. But I want to welcome everybody here. Back up in the class of 221. Give me a shout out for Wareham High School. And all the participants right now so we can move on. When I say so, I'm going to, your bidding number, I will yell it out. You would get, I just use cash and what else? Cash and check. Lisa?
Yes.
They're going to be paid by cash and check?
Cash and check only.
Okay. Do they pay after or do they pay during?
Thank you. So at the end, they'll cash out here.
At the end of the auction, you can cash out. Where Lisa is standing in the back there.
Me.
Raise your hand, everybody, back there.
Right here.
My cash people, okay. Raise your hand.
All right, to my right, I think I have Lisa. Lizzie, is this she here?
Lizzie's right there.
I'm right here.
There you are.
I'm 26.
Okay. To my right here, Indiana?
No, Indiana. You guys step away.
I'm going to need some spotters. Can I use some of the volunteers in the back there to yell? If I don't hear, there you go, my man. What's your name? God. Because if I miss your bid, somebody's gonna tell me so I can identify you. That's your bid. So we're gonna start real right now because it's hot out here. Okay, I'm going to want to talk too much talking, but let's go. Lizzie, first option. The first item is the Canova 10 free entrees with the $100 value. And they said back here on here, as Lizzie says, we have 10 free entrees for Canova. How do you say that? Mexican. Okay. Okay, it's $100 value. What do you bid? What do you bid? What do you bid? $10. $10 bid. I'm looking for $10 bid. Stop me off for $10. I have a $10 bid, not 20. I have a $10 bid, not 20. I have a $20 bid here, now 20, not 30. I have a $20 bid, not 30. I have a $30, not 40. A $40 bid, $20, not 50. We give you 50. We give you 50. It's $100 bid. $50. $50, not 60. We give you 60. I'm at 50. Now 55.
Zero.
55. Go ahead. Fight. Sold. So bid number 26. Here we go. Let's keep going.
No, you can't do that. You need to sit down. Who's this guy? You're on a
stand. Nike kids, Santa Golf Course. Where they at? Right here? Show them up.
What is it?
This is a $50 value. We're going to pay $10. Yeah. Only $7 for $10 bid. $10 bid. $10 bid, not 20. $10 bid. I'm going to pay $10 even. Not 20. $20 bid here. There's a $20 bid, not 30. 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 I got 50.
Me!
50. 50 out of 60. 60. I have a $60 bid. We're at 65.
We're going to an autistic kid. Don't bid anymore.
65. 1, 2, 3. Lisa, yours.
Thank you. Thank you.
There you go. Thank you, Lizzie.
Put them in the
bags. Cool home gift certificate. That's another pin. Oh, I love Dick Lance. Don't you love Dick Lance? Okay, $50. Opening bid. I'm going to go halfway. Opening bid, $25 for a $50 bag. 25. I have a 25, now 30. 30. 35. Now 40. Now 40. 40. 45. Take the kids down. 45, go once, twice, go. Ready to be her number. Show me a bit.
Paddle number.
Paddle number.
Paddle number.
30. 30. Diane's at 5. 2 adult tickets, $70 value. They have 5-6 crafts and all kinds of activities for people of all ages. Open a bit, $20. Open the bid. You stop me up with the bid. $20. Now 10. You can buy it for $20. Now 30. Now 30. Now 30 again. Now 40. Now 40. Now 40. Now 40. Now 35. Somebody bid. Somebody bid. Maybe $35. Every party can. Every penny counts here. Every penny counts. Now 30. Now, I have 30 here. 35. 1, 2, 3. So. Raise it up.
21.
Number 21. It's an autograph baseball. All right, you know what happened? That the Red Sox are on the road. They're on the road, moving 4 straight. You know, he hit a 10th home run. I don't know if you're getting the trivia question last night. Alex Cora, autograph baseball. It's worth $125. It's real. Opening bid, $50. $50, stop me off. Will you bid 50? Will you bid 50? Will you bid 50? I hit $50. Now 60. Now 60. Keep looking around. Now 60. It's worth 120. I got a 60 here. Now 70. Now 70. 70 here. Now 80. Now 80. I have 80.
Now you
know. I don't. Well, keep your hands out. I have 70. Now 75. 75. I have 70. Now 75. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hands up. What's the number? We're going good. 4 Depot certificate. Where everybody's fixing things right now. Spring is here. $50 value. Open your bid. $10. Stop me up for $10. I have $10 over here. I got another 10. I got another 20. I'm looking for 20. Give me 20. Now 30. I have 30 here. Now 35. 35 here. Now 40. I have 40 here. Now 45. Now 45. I have 40 here. Now 45. I have 40, now I have 40, 40 sold, right here.
Woo!
26. You having fun?
Yes.
Okay. Well, clap your hands. I know it's hot. Let's get this going. This is what I'm here for. I don't care if I sweat. This is way of high school. This is way of him. Okay. Linda Goldman, 1 hour. Ooh, ooh. If it wasn't your shit, it would be mine.
$40.
Oh. You don't know what it is.
Yes, I do. It's a
good thing. But I'll tell you one thing right now, Lisa. You're going to need this after this one.
Heck yeah.
And you deserve it. And you deserve it. Linda Goldman, 1 hour massage. It's an $80 value. I'm going to halfway with you.
$40.
I have $40 now, $50. I have $50 now, $60. I have $60. I have $50 now, $60. $50 now, $65. I have 60? You want to give me 60? Where is she? Please. Okay, I got you right under there. Look at that. You're going to use this. 1, 60, 1, 2, up, 65, 70, I'll go to you. 65, 70, 75, 75, I have 70 here. 70, 70, you gave me 70. I got here. 75? Come on. Do it one more time. It belongs to Debbie. 80. $85. Give me 85. I have 80 on the bid, I have 80 on the bid, 85, 85, 85, 85, 85, 85. So, 80 on the stool.
Paddle number.
Paddle number 27. Gift basket for Target. It's worth $133. Go halfway with me. Opening bid, $50. Opening bid, $50. Happy $50 bid. Opening bid, it was 50. She gave it to me, 60. Now 60. Now 60, now 70. 70 now 80. 70 now 80. It's worth $183. 70, now 80. 70, now 75. I want every penny. Every single red cent. Okay, you wouldn't give it to me? Sold for $70.
Battle number?
What you making with Naomi gift certificate? Foxy cup worth $60. Foxy cup. What you making with Naomi? Who's already given it to me? It's an opening bid. I'm gonna open it up. Halfway, $30. Halfway, it's worth $60. Give me $30. I have $30. Now $35. Now $35. I have $35. One more time. Raise it up. Sold to bid number 33. Sold.
39.
Sorry. Family fun pack for $120. Black ship, cinemas. But listen, four movie passes is worth $90. Going country get. Going country creamery.
Yes.
Okay.
And Minerva's.
It's worth $120. All of that. What do you mean? 60? What do you mean? $60? Halfway. You get $100 value? What's 60?
Oh, yeah.
I have a $60 bid. Now 70. Who's willing to give you 70? Who's willing to give you 70? One more time.
All right,
I have 70. Who's willing to give me? Will you give me 80. Okay. Will you give me 80? And 70. That's 70, now 80. Now 80. One more time. 1, 2, 3, sold.
The bid
is
26.
All right, Marty.
26.
I'm having fun too.
I am.
Are you?
I love this.
and they love you. Right here, I'm standing here, the main Ponderosa. Okay, Mark Anthony's gift certificate. Everybody goes there. What would you bid? $25 or $50 value? 25 here, now 30. I have 25 here, now 30. I have 30, 30, now 35. 35, now 40. I have 40, now 45. You can do that. 45, now 50, take it off. 50, now 55. Show the crowd. Just do it. Show them. Okay. $50 sold. Raise it up. Raise your window. Which one? Number 27. My man. Where is he? I know he's going to hear this. New England Patriots.
Oh, my God.
Can I go with you? Can I go?
Yeah.
Opening bid, sorry.
We got about
$100 is the opening bid for this baby. It's worth almost $350. $100 bid. $100 bid. Stop you up at $100 bid. $100. I have $100 here. I'm going $25 increments. $100 bid, that's $25, that's $25, we give you $125. $100 bid, that's $25, that's $25, we give you $125. What, you're going to get this $100? You gonna let that happen? You even Patriots? What? $350? She's gonna take it for $100? I need one more. Come on. Take it. It's going once. Going twice. Jupiter. 31. 22. Coconuts! Now, that doesn't apply to me. But I'll tell you one thing, I want to go there and see how it's done. Procuts, 5 free haircuts, $90 value. Procuts, opening bid, $30. Stamp me up for 30. I have another bid. Stamp me up again with 5. I'm at 30, Procuts, at 30, 35. In the bag, I have 35. I have a $35 bid, now 5, 5, 5, 5. Will you give me 40? Will you give me 40? Will you give me 40? I have 40. 40 on the bid. Now 5, 5, 5. 45.
Over here.
45.
Other side.
I have 45. Now 50. Do it. Now 50. I gotta work this side too, you guys. Now 50. 50. 1, 2, 3, sold for $45. The bidder? Walden utility wagon and gift certificate. This is a $250 bag. Where is it? Is it here?
Yeah, right there.
Can somebody show it around? Open the bid. $50.
Yeah. Oh,
$50. Now $60.
Yep.
$60. Now $70. $70, yeah! Now 80.
Right here.
$80. Now 90. $90. $100. I have $100 on the bid. Now $25. Will you give me $125? Sold it. Let's seal it right now. $125. I have $100 here. I'll go up a little bit. $110. $110. Who's willing to go 110? You're going in. You're going to get this. One, two, raise up.
No, they win.
It was better. It's usually at night.
Ah.
Oh, my God. She's taking the show. Number 22, sold for $100.
Woo!
Rookie chair by the seller on the down low. Rocking chair by the seller on the down low. It's $150. Where is that? Put that out front. Show that out front. This is not a cheap chair. Opening bid, $50. $50 for the chair. I have a $50 bid. Now 60. 50 here, now 60. 50 here, now 60. 1, 2, 3, bidder number?
One.
Lisa, so. Google Home. They can take you in a young lady, a young lady's in bed. Go Google Home. $50 pay. Opening bid. $10. Down the other 10. Have a turn on the bid. Down the other 15. $50 bid. And down 20. We'll give you 20. $20 bid. Down 25.
Oh, I
have 25. Down 30. Down 30. This is Lisa. Now 50. I've had 30. Now 50. Keep going. 35. We can do 35. At 30, at 35. 35? No. At 35. Not 40. Google Home. I have a 40 on this. Thank you. Not 45. Not 45. Remember, this is Rebecca. Take it home. Even if you have to spend a little bit more. I got 40. 1, 2, 3. Song for $40. 2. Number 21. Good job. Down in the pack. There, John. Pair of treetop adventure tickets. $120 value. High hopes plus an obstacle course in Canton, Massachusetts. Pair of treetop. Now, this is an adventure. It's $120 value. Go half of it. $60. Opening bid, $60. $60. I have 80. 150 dollar value. Just get familiar with that. I'll say it again. Authentic, certified, with a bit, signed, signed, shoulder. Walk around that.
Michigan.
Go both sides. Michigan, right? It's real. It's worth $150. Get those opening bid. $50. $50. Opening bid. I have a $50 bid. 50 now 60. 50 now 60. We give you 60. We give you 60. We give you 60. Go ahead. You're at 50.
55.
55. He's playing the game. That's what I like. 55. Now 60. 60. 65. I'm at 65, I'm at 60 now. 65. You can do 5, you can do 5. Play with me, come on, let's go, I get the time. 65. 65, now 70. One more time, $5. He's not really high, you can take it for $5. Go, 5, go ahead, go. Take it, sir, take it, you got it. Go ahead, you got it. $65, he got you. Go. You did a good job, though. That's what you think you made. That's a good job.
You want some
cookie or chips? Raise
your number. I'm not hungry.
Number 50. I love horses. Equestrian element 30-minute lesson. A $5 value. Who loves horses? Raise your hand. Opening bid, $20. Find another horse for the party. Opening bid, $20. $20. I have a $20 bid. That's 25. I have 25, not 30. I have 30 on the bid, not 35. I have 35, not 40. Not 40. I have 40 on the bid, not 45. 45 now. 45. Give me that 45. Go ahead and take it. 45. 45 now. Hey, 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 hey. Now go for 50. Go for 50. Not 50. Not 55. Have 55. Now 60. Have 60 on the bid. Now 70. Have $70 bid. Come on. $75, we can buy $5 now. $75, you own that?
No.
You got $75? $80?
That's four?
I think $80, you got $75. $5 more dollars. Raise it up. Show me where you can get $5 bid. You already have okay, 1, 2, 3. $75? Raise it up. Number 34. I know that Wareham is a hockey town as well. The Boston Bruins! The Boston Bruins! $400 value! Can I go? I mean, I can't pay hockey anymore, but can I go?
Yep.
All right, opening bid, $100. Just start it off. $100. $125, we give you $125. $150, $175. One wish, they're opening up, and it will be better than ever. Two complimentary chickens. The passes are worth $80. We're getting hot, we're getting something in today. Opening bid, snap me off. Somebody, if you wouldn't, give me 40. One wish, complimentary passes. One wish, two of them. The one wish. Opening bid, buying, give me 40. Now 50. 50 on bid, I got it here. 50, now 60. I have $60 bid. Now 70. You got the kids? Now the time. Can we hot? Now 70. Now 80. I have 70. Now 80. 1, 2. Can I say it one more time? 1, 2, 3. Sold for $70. 2. Cool, you're number 1.
What did I win?
$1.
Eggie Makepeace, gift basket, $100 value. Eggie Makepeace. It's got jams in it, jellies. See? Rule.
But he has a nice album.
Okay. We're not going to. It's Spice Pack. And?
Spice Pack.
There you go. Opening bid. $50. So we started over to bid 50. I have $50 here, now 60. I have 50, now 60. Somebody if you would. 1, 2, 3. So the number one again. Go!
Next week's check is going right back to Wareham High School. You definitely texted me, and I definitely have no idea what you said to me, James, because it's too hot. And I can't.
Two sets of potty lights and gift certificates, a $55 bag. Two sets, globe style, potty lights, and gift card. To Strawberry Moon.
No, get this is mine.
$55 bag. Stop me up for $20. Who can do that for me? I have $20 bid. Now 25. 25, now 30.
Crystal silver.
I have $30 bid. Now 40. I'm going 40. I have $30 bid. Now 40. Now 40. One more time. Now 40. Go. Raise it up. For the $40 bid. Did you win? There you go, number 25.
I thought it was a gift card. If it was a gift card, I would have.
Here's another good one. If you're romantic, hold hands with the one you love. 2 hours, weekday, sunset.
Oh, that's me.
Any Monday through Thursday. Look at your calendar. July 9th through September 1st, Onset Bay Cruise. It's worth $150.
How does that feel romantic? I'm bringing my girl.
I can get anything you say, Lisa. Anything you say. You get that much power. Okay, I'm going to do it again, so you do your calendars. Any Monday through Thursday, July 9th through September 1st, the Onset Bay Cruise. You can go, it's $150 value. Start you off, somebody start you off with $50. I have a $50 bid. $50 bid, not 10. $50 bid, not 10, not 60. $50 bid, not 70. $70 bid, not 80. And $80 bid, not 90. And $90 bid, $100. I have $100. That's for 25. We're going to make $100. We're going to have more money. $100. That's 25. 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 That's 25.
That's 25. That's
25. That's 25. That's 25. That's 25. That's 25. That's 25. That's 25. That's 25. Sold, number one again. Give her a round of applause, everybody. She's a romantic lady. She's a romantic woman.
No, I'm taking my hero.
Oh! She is just a supermodel. Mama man. And you don't mess with Mama man. Okay. Okay.
Becky,
Roy, Hair, Baskin. Give Baskin. Becky, Roy, can you show it up? Can you show me it? My man, thank you so much for helping me out. Show it to the crowd. It's $150 or we can get $10. $10. We have a $10 man now. 20, I'm looking for. 25. Now 30. Now 30. 30. Now 35. Is that back there? I'm at 30. 1, 2, 3, go! Go for the number 24, let's go. South Coast, alumni gift basket. Alumni gift basket, worth $100, $105 value. South Coast, alumni magazine, coupon, and a candle. They go with that. Worth $105 total. Meet me halfway. What? Only one mission bid is $50. $50. Sign me up for $50. $50. Sign me up for $25. Now $25 for the $105. Bring it down. $25. Okay, I have $25. Now $30. Now $30. Now $30. South Coast, alumni gift basket. That's gift basket right there. I bet $25, now $30. 1, 2, 3, raise your hand up, one of them. Okay, come on again. It's impossible for you to know what you don't know. Am I right? Is that true? Is that a little $100 scratch ticket. It's impossible for you to know what you don't know. $100 scratch ticket basket with $100 scratch ticket from $2 to $20. There's a bunch of them in that basket. It's impossible for you to know what you don't know. So, can you give me, I'm going to tell you this. I'm asking for $100. You don't know. Somebody stop it. There's a whole bunch of tickets in that basket. Okay, anywhere from $2 to $20. Opening bid, $100. Will you give me $100? Add $100 bid. Will you give me $125? Somebody give me $125. Somebody give me $125. Somebody give me $110. $110. That's for $110. Just get this on the side. I have $110. Now it's $120. Now 120. Now 130. 1, 2, 3, break it up. 2, number 1. I hope you would, brother. That's the cheapest amount you ever spent for anybody. Woo! Let's see. Grill set, where is that? Grill set. It's what, $75? The grill set. It comes with a grill. Gloves, tools. Grill, spade, perfect for a small cookout gathering. Now you're on the beach. Take it home. It's what, $75? What would you get? $30. $30. I have a $30 bid. Fine. $30 bid, now fine. Not 40. $30 bid, not 35. Not 35. What is it? We'll give you 35. I have 35. We'll give you 40. Looking for 40. Look at this. Weapon. By the way, by weapon. I have 35 here. Not 40. 1, 2, 3. So! The number 23. Know everybody here is into that swing.
I don't do that.
Round of golf for four people. All you guys. Round of golf for four people. With two golf carts.
Where?
With two golf carts. Check that out. Round of golf for four people with two golf carts. It's worth $400. Sorry, I'm cheating you with $500. It's the reservation at Mad Poison. Thank you, Indiana. Oh, by the way, this is Indiana, my man. My man, right here. Okay. $500 value. Comes with you a golf ball. $100, stop me off. Just stop it off. Somebody, if you would, stop me off at $100. Want me to beat you? It's yours for $100. Keep going. I have $100 bid. I have $100 here. $125, $125. $25, $125. $125, $125. I have $125 here. 25 to 25, now 150.
Over here.
I have 150. 75. 175. 175 now.
Yep.
175. Now 200. Now 200. Remember, you got four. 200. Is that 175? Now 200. Now 200. Going what? What?
What?
$200. I have a $200 bid. That's 25 out of 25. Give me 225. Somebody, if you would, go play golf. Take your friends. You got golf balls to go with. Okay, at $200, you want it? Raise it up. Raise it up. Number. Come in. Customize. Cornhole set. Where is it? Is somebody showing me? Look at that. You want to play in the backyard? It's worth $250. Any other sessions over it? Is that in my high school wall on it?
Show
them where I hang. And by the way, this is Decca, baby. Remember, these are business people and former entrepreneurs. You are helping them. Every little bit that you can give, give it. And you're going to take home something really nice. Opening minutes, $250 bag value. I want $115 to sell off. Somebody set me up with $150. Look at it, right there. Somebody set me up with $100. Let's get away high school logo right on. Take it off. $75. Set me up for $75. We can work it out. I have $75. Now, $85. Is that what it's at? $85. Set me up with $85. I have $75, now $85. It's $250. I have $75, now $85. 1, 2, 3, four. Four hanging plants, where are they? Four beautiful hanging plants, where are they?
Right over here,
they're coming. Is that the one
that's in? No, right here. That's a different one.
Alright, show them over there. There's four more, there's two more. Show them over here.
That's fine.
Or we need to pay $10. Add $10 a bit. $15, not 15. 15, not 20. I have 28, not 25. I have 25, not 30. Not 30. Hanging flower plant, get a certificate. This is a $100 plant. $100 value for the team. Show it up, raise it up in the air. Can you show it on the side too? Look at that. Open the bid, $25 for that plant. It's worth $100. Have a $25 bid, not 30. Have a $30 bid, not 40. Not 40 for that plant. Have $40 here. Not 45, I got that, 40 over there. Not 45. Not 45. Not 45, not 40, not 45. Hang it up. 45. 45, not 50. 50. $55 for that plant, worth $100. Fine, $55, that's 60.
Oh well,
the
gift card too.
Gift card to go with it.
Oh, there you go, 60.
I have 50, now 55. Thank you, Liz, thank you. 55, 55, that's 60. The gift certificate goes with it. $60. $60. $65. You said no? One, two? I'll give you two more seconds. $65 sold. Can bid up?
$34.
Attention to behavior. Attention to behavior. Gift cards, two. $25 to the pasta house. $25 to Traveler's Ale House. $50 Frontier Grill. All that to sum up $100 value. What would he bid? $25 for that. What would he bid? $25. And $25, yeah? $25. 30. 30. Now 40. 40. Now 50. 50. Now 60. What are you giving me? I have 60 here. Now 70. I have 70 here. Now 80. I got 70. You're doing great, my man. You're going to stop for today. Okay, 1, 2, 3. I'll go 75. Find out who wants to be up for $75.
Over in the back.
$75. Give me 80 now. You almost got it. I teased you a little bit. 80.
I'll take 80.
You take 80. Now 85. I'm coming to you. Here I am, in living color. 8. Sold for $80 for number 27.
We got one from Terrasville.
Not bad.
Okay. play golf? Who plays golf here? You play golf? Raise your hand if anybody plays golf. Okay, time is pro, fixed, golf, worth $150. A set of three boxes of titles. Pro, fixed, golf, balls, perfect to bring away a game on the golf course. Okay, $150. I only ask him for $130 that right now. Signing up for $50. Who's going to sign me up for the golf course for $50? Signing up for $50 for the person who wants to play golf. Who bought the golf cart? All right, I have $50 here. $50! He's just a good buy.
Guaranteed to improve.
No, it's awesome. We're going to buy. Who's going to challenge him for $60? Now 60. One, two, three, my man. Number 27. Sold.
Did you get it? Yeah. Or what?
How are you feeling, Lisa?
I feel great.
We doing okay?
Fabulous.
Okay, we have fun. Is that the last one? $50 more. Remember, this is the last item. You're all going to go home.
Don't go in your car, I said.
I could have, should have, would have. You could have went on that trip. Come on. You got 11? We have 11? All right, Liz, we call. Where are we? We're going once. We're going twice. Kim, flag from the sky. You're gone. So, quick walk. Is that it?
That's it.
On behalf, can I have all the Jacka people? This is Cunha. Can you come up front? All you. Can I have my friends all come up here? Come on up.
We're gonna pick the silence now.
Just for education reasons.
Come on,
Decker
people.
Come on, Decker. You are the future. You know what's happening in our country today. You are the future. You are the entrepreneur. You are the business person. You have a fantastic teacher. Historically, at Boehm High School and School. I'm telling you, whatever you got, you deserve, not just to do it, just school you, but proof is in the pudding. It's impossible for you to know because you don't know. I don't see that right now because I do know. Everybody, round of applause for the Decker Volunteer people. Thank you very much. Again, my name is Drew Wilder. Welcome to the world of the real. Hope you have a good time today. Thank you.